It is already more than 2,000 years that the Christians are living presence in the world. In few years, in 2033, we will celebrate exactly 2,000 years from the redemption. Redemption is death and, above all, resurrection. I think it's a good occasion to prepare ourselves to this symbolic date and ask ourselves, what does the resurrection mean for me? What does the resurrection mean for my community, our community, for my church? During these 2,000 years, we Christians, we did wonderful things and also terrible things. The churches were divided. The only body of Jesus was divided many times. And I think it would be this an occasion to rethink all our history toward this year 2033 and to try to build something together. It is possible. After all the challenges, after all the crises, we have to say that in these years we are living very good, sometimes also wonderful relations among all the churches. And the world is thirsty of the Christian testimony. The world is thirsty, is anxious to see the living body of Christ, the living body of Christ, the risen Lord living in the world. And we, Christian communities, all together, should give this testimony. I hope, I'm convinced, that if it is possible to build together this journey toward the year 2033, in order to prepare, first of all, ourselves to this symbolic date and to rethink our testimony, our Christian life, and to remit again the risen Lord as the woman at the sepulchre of Jesus.